Don't ever change for anybody. Don't ever trade your soul. Don't even listen to him. He don't know nothing at all. Try not to get too involved. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I came back with a cooking and cleaning video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share. Now look at this. You know I haven't been cleaning for a while. Oh my God. Stuff is everywhere. Look at my kitchen. Oh, they wrong for this. Let me clean this up and I'll be back. Look at the stuff on top of my refrigerator. These kids was just throwing stuff everywhere. Yo, I'm about to fix it. Come on, Juanita, get on up there. I also decided to make some spaghetti while I'm cleaning. I'm going to cook at the same time. Here's my water. I put a little bit of olive oil in the water. Here's my ground beef. Here's my noodles. Here's my water. It's boiling. There's my noodles. I'm going to break them and put them in. So what I did was I seasoned the ground beef with some Slap Your Mama, some black pepper, some steak seasoning, and some garlic salt. That's what I seasoned the ground beef with. Here's my noodles. They're boiling. They're not ready yet. Here's the ground beef. Here's the noodles, which is almost done. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. There's the kitchen that I was cleaning. Looks so much better. It was looking crazy in this kitchen, and I fixed the stuff up here. I still gotta fix it. Still not fixed right. I did fix all the cereals. That looks better. I got some hot and spicy noodles up there, some chicken noodles, some beef noodles, some Swiss Miss. I got some straws up there, some maple brown, sugar oatmeal, some Ritz crackers, and a box of Cocoa Puffs, and there's some oatmeal. Then they have all the cereal. They need to eat this stuff. These kids crazy. They eat all the fast food, then they go to the cereal. And that's it. I don't know what they did with all my cups, but they better find them. Here's the meat, which is done. I poured it in a strainer just to strain the grease off. I shouldn't really put it in the zinc, but I'm trying to hurry up and do this. I'll run some hot water. Here's my sauce. I just put some Slap Your Mama in there. Some Italian seasoning. And some garlic pepper in my sauce. Here's my meat. The meat is going to get added to the sauce. Here's the sauce and meat. Once I add some noodles, I don't know if I'm going to add some more sauce. I'm going to add the noodles soon as this get warm. Alright, so this is ready for me to put the spaghetti in. It's boiling like crazy. I just turned it off. I think I'm going to add another sauce.